Welcome back, everybody. I'm Gus. You're watching the 710 Experiment. Today is going to be a little all over the place, so if you bear with me, hopefully you'll see some cool stuff you'll like. If you don't, well, hopefully you'll like it anyway. I don't care. So today I'm going to be cleaning up a little bit of transmission fluid that fell on the carport floor from where my transmission crapped out. Then I'm going to get on to an old project, doing a few little things to it. It's exciting to me. So hopefully you stick around. Well, the spots aren't completely gone, but they're a lot better than they were. I guess on to the next task. The next thing on the agenda is to unload a new jack that I got and some wheels for an old project car. Thank you. There we go. That's the new wheels for my little project car. I think it looks pretty good. I'll take you off the tripod here. I've got to fix a front bumper for it and of course paint it all the way around, but all in all, I think the little thing's gonna look pretty good. Let me know in the comments what you think. What color would you paint it? I'm thinking white or blue. I don't know though. Like and subscribe for more of this, and I'll see you on the next one.